Hey guys, EBP Man here, and this is the Note 10 Plus. Let's check it out. Now, if you're considering the Samsung Galaxy Note 10, you're gonna wanna watch this video because we're gonna compare it to the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus and the Note 9 to see what's changed. So let's get right to it.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button and tap the little bell icon to get notified when new videos become available.
Now make sure that you're watching the channel next week because we're going to be streaming live from New York as we cover the Unpacked event at Samsung. But today we're going to take a look at what the Note 10 would look like in comparison to the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus as well as the Note 9. Now make sure that you follow the channel because next week we're going to be covering the Note 10 launch at Samsung's event Unpacked in New York. So in today's video, we're gonna cover all the aesthetics. So we're gonna talk about how the phone looks. We're gonna talk about, you know, how it fits in your hand. How does it compare to its predecessors? And then if this is gonna be something that you wanna pick up. I'm gonna stay away from all the specs because there's lots of specs available on YouTube now. And, you know, I wanna wait to see what actually gets launched. But this is a true representation of what you're gonna get in a couple weeks. So as you can see here, this is what the Note 10 would look like. So you have three cameras, and it's really changed the design quite a bit on the back. So if we compare it to what's going on here with the Note 9, you'll notice that it seems to be a little bit slimmer. The camera placement has changed quite a bit, as well as the flash placement as well. You'll also notice that on the back that there's no fingerprint sensor, so there's no fingerprint sensor that can be found. You do also have, and what we'll do is we'll put them side to side as we look at the Note 9, you'll notice that we're missing some of the buttons. So here you'll notice that there is the volume rocker and what I anticipate may be the Bixby button, but you'll notice that on this side, you do not have a power button. So that's interesting. So there's no power button. At the very top here, you can notice the differences from where your SIM card is placed. So again, this is the front of each one of these, the Note 9 and the Note 10. So you see your SIM card placement is on this side. Your SIM card placement is on this side. You do have spots for your pinhole mic, right? And then as we look on this side here, you notice that you do have the power button, but you don't have a power button on the Note 10 Plus. As we flip this on the bottom, you notice that you do have your S Pen in the same position. It doesn't seem that much has changed there. You have your speaker, you have your USB-C port, but then notice there's no headphone jack. So absolutely no headphone jack is what you're gonna be able to expect from the Note 10, but you do have a pinhole mic. The front screen has changed quite a bit. So let's go ahead and put this around. So I do have a Whitestone dome glass, tempered glass screen protector on this phone. And I also have some available for the Note 10. So we'll see that unboxing and review once we get the phone and do the installation. But you'll notice here that there is the camera and the camera is embedded right in the center. And pretty much that's what the experience looks like. From a thickness perspective, if we put them side by side, you can see that the screen protector here seems to add some thickness to it, but if I were to put it right here, it feels like to me, and you know, look for you comment on this, that it looks like the Note 10 may be a little bit thinner. Not by much, just slightly. From a height perspective, if we were to put them next to each other, you'll notice here, and what we'll do is we'll put it down like this, so you can see that. They seem to be little bit taller. So the Note 10 is just a slight bit taller, but it's not taller by much. Now, if we were to compare this now to the S10 Plus, you'll notice that there's some design similarities here. So first of all, what we'll do is we'll stand them next to each other so you can see how much significantly different in size it is. So you can see how much higher it is. From a SIM perspective, you know, you're looking at the SIM position is on the opposite side. So here you have your SIM, here you have your SIM. Your pinhole mics, you have dual here. This one, you have a single one. And then as you look at the back, obviously the camera placement has changed significantly. But you do have like the three camera mode here and the three camera mode here. And as you know, the S10 Plus did away with the fingerprint sensor on the back. So obviously there's gonna be a fingerprint sensor in the front. On the bottom here, you notice again, your headphone jack, no headphone jack on the 10. And then your speaker grill is pretty much in the same place. Pinhole mic is on the opposite side. So if you were to think about, you know, just the naked S10 Plus, this is the size of how it would look like in your hand. And if I were to take the Note 10, this is what it looks like in your hand. Now, I will say that even though it's larger, it is something that is very, it feels good in your hand. It doesn't feel awkward in any way. And as I compare it to my Note 9, it's kind of my preference. I'll tell you, Nilda switched from the Note 9 to the S10 Plus, and she's been begging to go back to a Note. So she's going to be going over to a Note 10 as well. So I'll be using the Note 10, and I have also other members of my family that are going to be upgrading to it. So this is what the Note 10 would look like and how it compares to the phones. Now, the last thing we'll talk about is actually the actual screen. So from a screen perspective, again, you're going to find, let's get out of this. We're not going to be playing Pokemon anytime soon. What you'll find is that the screen ratio to frame is much higher. So you can see that there's going to be a much larger screen on this. And again, from a thickness perspective or width, you're going to find that the screen is a little bit wider on the Note 10. So that's just going to mean that you're going to have a lot more goodness when it comes to gameplay, to movie watching. Your camera experience is going to be a lot better. Overall, you'll just have a better viewing experience when it comes to Note 10. So this is what the Note 10 is going to look like. Again, this is you're not going to be looking at a fake render, but this is the actual phone, what it will look like. And then next week, we will have the Unpacked event, which will bring you live a demonstration of the Note 10. I anticipate that we're going to see also the Galaxy Watch Active. We may also have there the Tab S6, and we'll bring all those things. Now, what I'd like for you to do is let me know in the comment area when we're at Samsung Unpacked, what would you like us to show? So we've been there now 2 years in a row. This is going to be our third year, and we want to be able to record live and cover the phone in person. But I would really love to hear from you as to what you want to see so that we focus on the things that matter to you. Let me know in the comment area, and thanks for watching.